You missed this in 1917. During the scene where Lance Corporal Schofield runs along a trench, he collides with another running soldier and falls. This wasn't actually in the script, it was an accidental collision between the actor and an extra. But he recovered and kept running, and the filmmakers decided to keep the shot since it felt so authentic.